What's up, guys? It's your boy, MTMJRTV, back with another smacking video. Today, I have some special news for you guys. I am so special that I got gameplay of Dying Light 2. That's right, the long-awaited sequel from the first game that came out in 2015. I have new gameplay for it, and we're gonna go over it in the video. I'm gonna explain my thoughts on it, and we're just gonna see, you know, what they've added to the game and like how it's improved or how it's gotten worse maybe. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video and let's go game. Before we get into the video, I just want to say this video is sponsored by Goop Goop Inc. And you're probably saying to yourself, what is Goop Goop Inc.? Well, let me show you this advertisement made by one of their special customers. Are you sick and tired of all the same stupid clocks? Yes. Oh boy, oh boy, do I got the new clock for you made by Goop Goop Inc. Goop Goop Inc. only makes the best clocks in the whole nation. If you're not getting your clocks from Goop Goop Inc., you're doing something wrong. Made out of the finest fabric and wood. Alright, so now it's time for the gameplay. Now, initial reactions to the gameplay, I love it. It looks so good, it looks so smooth and clean, and it honestly, this could be like game of the year if it comes out at the right time this year. So, the first thing I want to go over is the parkour. The parkour looks similar to the first game, which is fine, there's nothing wrong with that, but like, I do hope they add, a little bit more. I hope they smooth it out a little bit, if you know what I mean. I don't want it to look exactly the same to the first game. I hope they make it so you can climb a little bit faster, because in the gameplay clip, he's climbing pretty slow at certain points, and it's kind of bothering me, but hey, there's nothing wrong with that, you know? Just have to get over it sometimes, you know what I mean? Now, the last thing we will be talking about, because there isn't a lot of gameplay really out there, I only got like a few minutes of gameplay, is the combat. Now, the combat, oh my goodness, it looks so good. It looks like the first game, but like a million times better. It's gonna be even better than the first game, like for sure. I saw that one of the devs stated that there's like a new variety of weapons. And one of them in the featured video is a legendary weapon, and it's a skull. It's like a skull club, and it does, it like one-shots the zombies. Apparently, there's some hidden lore behind it, but you can, as you can see, it's going to work. Like, I mean, it's insane how good this combat looks, and I'm so excited. They have a whole new skill tree for it, just how they did in the first game, but with even more skills, I've heard. And they have new power boosts. And it's gonna be amazing. Now that is all I have for the video today. I didn't get too much gameplay, except for everything you saw. That's basically all the gameplay I got. It looks so good. It's gonna be one of the games of the century, I'd even say. That I'm only